I really think that it's about trying to get people to pay attention to the details around their own existence. You know, the spiciness of the curry, the heat of the rice, and you know, the charcoal dust on the floor. You know, yeah. So those are all possible through time. Without time, you wouldn't pay attention to things like that.
Yeah.
You know, and I think to have other people collaborate with it, it's like having them be the guide.